Wait for Kuvi on the tag up. He'll circle back in the neutral zone and gate ahead of steam as he'll enter right down the middle of the ice. Jack Cotter stops up. That one's steered away by the Vipers, and out they come the other way. Graniero. Graniero has Eaton going to the net. Backhand shot, and the Vipers score. That's one that Walkarius will want to have back as Graniero caught Walkarius cheating almost to the back door.